So much, oh God, and our prayer today, God, is that this service would bring you glory, God, and that this service would lift you up. For you said if you be lifted up, you would draw all men unto you, God. So, God, we want to lift up the name of Jesus, Yahshua, our Messiah, in the mighty name of Jesus. So, Lord, bless our service from beginning to end. Fill us up with your spirit. Bind the devil out, Lord God, and loose your anointing to break yokes and save souls. It's in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Come on, give God some glory. Come on, give him some glory. Amen. Hallelujah. Listen, we did something in first service, and I wasn't about to do it in second service, but I'm going to do it anyway. Amen. If whoever had that show for, Brother Cole, come on up with that thing. Amen. You, Trey got it already. Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. What we going to do? Amen. Hallelujah. I'm believing in the spirit. Amen. That God, amen, is going to bless us with what we call a year of jubilee. Amen. Hallelujah. And saints, the way jubilee would work, amen, when the people of God used to give away their property, sell or mortgage their property. Amen. Hallelujah. When 50 years was over, amen, whoever got the property had to give everything that they took from the people of God, they had to give it all back, amen. It was a year of restoration. It was a year of restoral, renewal. It's what the Bible says, that God is going to come and restore all the years that the locusts have eaten. Listen to me good. The devil he's taken some things away from you, amen. And it's tangible things, but it could also be your joy, your peace, hallelujah, your state of mind, amen, your families, amen. Whatever the devil has taken away from you, amen, we're going to declare today that it's coming all back in Jesus' mighty name, amen. And one of the things that they would do, amen, when it was Jubilee or when they wanted to make a declaration, they would sound the trumpet in Zion. They would blow the shofar to get everybody's attention that a new thing was going on, that a moving was happening. Amen. And so listen, the fast is over. We've prayed and fasted for our people, amen, to be restored, reunited, to be blessed. And this includes not only the Hebrews, amen, but also those Christians who have engrafted themselves into the tree of Israel. Amen. We're going to declare jubilee for them as well. So right now, amen, our brother's going to sound the trumpet. And when you hear the shofar, amen, you give the Lord a hallelujah. Come on now. Hallelujah! Now listen, saints, this is the same type of instrument that they blew when they circled Jericho. When they sounded the shofar, the walls of Jericho came tumbling down. I don't know what walls you got in your life. I don't know what boundaries and limits the devil done put on you. But God is about to take the limits off, knock the walls down. 2017 is going to be your year, your season. Jubilee is here in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Wow, that dude can blow that thing, boy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Me and my little wife, we put together just a little thing we sing around the house, amen. And Grace helped us with it first service, but she kind of feeling a little down a little bit. And I'm going to have to get another soprano up in here to help us. Amen. Maybe Marina and Christina can help me. Amen. They like, we don't remember it, but if you tell us, we can do it. Amen. Y'all such a blessing. Pastor always putting it all on the spot. Amen. But if y'all remember, we're going to sing it, y'all. Hallelujah. If y'all can just kind of lower that instrumental. And we sing it around the house, and it's just like, it's time to wake up. It's time to wake up. No, I can't sing it like them, but I'm just saying. Amen. Y'all got that? Is that, that's all y'all need? Don't make me give y'all more, please. Amen. 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 What we gonna do? Yeah. That's it. We're going to do it together. But y'all, if y'all listen, y'all going to better hear it. Amen. Then we're going to change it up a little bit. Go ahead on. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
It's time to wake up.
That's it.
It's time to wake up.
Judah, arise. It's time to wake up. That's it. It's time to rise. Judah, arise. It's time to rise up. Come on, it's time. It's time to rise up. The people of God got to stand up, y'all. Come on. It's time to stand. It's our time right now. We got to go ahead. We got to lead out. Come on. Hey, it's time. Come on. Hey, it's time. It's time to stand. Come on. It's time. Hey. It's time. It's time to stand. It's time to get up. It's time to get up. It's time to get up. It's time to come on. Get up. It's time to get up. It's time to get up. It's time to come on. Get up. I speak to dry bones. Get up. It's time. Come on. Come on. And get up. I prophesy to dry bones. Get up. Come on. Hey, get up. Come on. Hey, rise up. Come on. Rise up. Come on. Rise up. Dry bones. Rise up. One more time. Come on. Rise up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! 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 Father, we thank you, God, that an awakening is happening, God. Do it in your people. Do it in your church. Release truth on all the earth, God. Unify mankind against evil, O King. We pray you do it by your grace for your glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Come on, give God some glory. Hallelujah. Come on, look around and tell two or three people, rise up. In Jesus' name. Rise up. In Jesus' name. Well, you got some wind. Hallelujah.
Yes, rise up
in Jesus' name. Rise up in Jesus' name. Rise up in Jesus' name. Rise up in Jesus' name. Thank y'all for being on the spot. Well, y'all can sing.
Rise up in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. Well, we want to welcome everybody here at Philadelphia Christian Church. Amen. Hallelujah. We want to welcome those that might be eventually seeing it on recording. Our live stream is off because of all the inclement weather. Amen. Hallelujah. But we're going to get it done. Amen. Not just that. The lights seem to have went off as well. Amen. But no matter if the lights go off or not, we're going to preach it in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God, saints. We're going to get started right away. And before I forget, amen, like I normally do, Philadelphia is offering time. Come on, give the Lord some glory. Amen. Hallelujah. It's a time where we give the Lord our best. Amen. And we sung about it. My hallelujah belongs to you. Amen. But we just don't want to sing about something belonging to God. We want to give him what belongs to him. And the tithe belongs to him. The offering belongs to him. And the Bible says this: people draw nigh with me with their mouth, with their lips, but their heart is far from me. Amen. And you can tell where your heart is, because wherever your heart is, there your treasure going to be. Amen. Whatever you love, you're going to give to. So tithes and offering time is a special time where you show God, amen, that you just don't talk about loving him, but you give, amen, and you really love him. Ushers, come on up, amen, and get in position. Amen. I want to tell you, amen, that all these tithes and offerings go to keeping the church running, the school running, finishing the building, amen. There will never be anything, amen, that you give to as important to give into the kingdom and the cause of God. We give it to cable company. We give it to our cell phones. We give it to our internet. And a lot of times those things pull us away from God. It's time to give to the things that draw us into God, amen. And so listen, go ahead and tithe. Think about your check, amen, what you made, amen, and give a tithe. What's a tithe, Pastor? 10%. That's what God requires in his word. Amen. And if you can give a 10%, go ahead. Hallelujah. If you're not able to do that just yet, second service, amen. You want to get yourself in a position where you can. Hallelujah.